Christmas Day, a family gathering at a rented house in Seattle. It's raining. And my dad, he was there, but he wasn't in a chair. He was in a bed.
When we were little, my dad used to read us bedtime stories.
Maybe I'll go home.
And Jesus stood up and he said, "One of you is going to betray me."
I'm going to betray him. I'm going to do it now.